Understaffer's orders. And Arawai in a good start. Zanita Siemianowska first arrives ahead down the back straight. So Zanita Siemianowska up in front. Second placing, we have looked like it's Ridley in second placing, Watson in third as they head around the turn. And two laps to go, still same position for Siemianowska up in front. Then followed by Ridley in second placing, Watson's in third placing, and the fourth placing is Christina Lyons. Yellow is up, one lap to go. I think the high winds might be taking its toll on some of the riders as they make their way around the turn and moving into the finishing line. Well, under the line, it's going to be close, but I think it's the outside rider. That's Zianowska, Ridley in second placing, Watson third and fourth placing going to Christina Vines.